get a hold of the weather that has been previously had. We've got the air intake blowing directly up straight into the fire. We made it a lot hotter, a lot brighter, a lot better. Problems. It's all been a problem. Learn how to get the forge hot, but by doing that, get it too hot. I don't know if this, at this point, if it's two failed pieces, one failed piece, no failed pieces. I don't know how we can pull it back out.
Suggest to you is just analyse your piece, analyse what you've got,
yeah,
what still got.
Thing in theory will come out like that. I'm just basically trying to make a big long stick.
I'm getting places.